Hey everyone, welcome in for another MCU reaction. If you are new to my channel, my name is KL, and I've been making my way through the MCU for the first time for quite some time, and next up in Phase 4 is something unique. We've got I Am Groot, which is a collection of very short little shorts, episodes. I'm looking forward to it. I did ask on Patreon, I said, hey, I see that there's two seasons that came out in different years. Do I have to stick to release order for this, or can I watch them all at once? And they told me that it's fine, I can watch it all at once. So that's what's going to be in this video today. I intend to just press play on the first one and just let it run through until we hit the very end. And I am excited for something that, I mean, I know that there's the one shots. I haven't watched any of them yet. I think that once I'm officially caught up with you all on the Marvel journey, I will do a very long video of me reacting and watching to all of the one shots. But yeah, I Am Groot. I think this is gonna be a fun time. Thank you so much as always for tuning in and for joining me on this journey. If you have missed anything in my MCU journey so far, I do have a master playlist. Click here for every single MCU reaction that I've done. As always, Patreon is where you can get exclusives. That is where I'm watching the non-MCU Marvel stuff. Jessica Jones, Daredevil, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., all of those shows are over there. Will they come to YouTube? Some of them, maybe. In the future, at some time, we'll see. Anyway, thank you so much again for being here. I really appreciate it. And with that, let's go ahead and get into this. This is cute. Oh my gosh. Those look like winter earmuffs. This animation is so fun. Face. Oh, there you go. Yeah, your arms are. What you did. Oh no. You got legs, dude. Can't wait to see him learn to walk. I bet his head weighs a lot. Oh dear. Cute. Gosh, okay, that did not even feel like. Anyway, all right. Okay, so next up is the little guy. I love that we're skipping it every time. Makes sense. It would just take up so much runtime that's unnecessary, so I love that decision.
I Am Groot.
5 minutes later, okay. Oh, wow. All right, fast builder. Uh-oh. Tumbling like a house of cards, maybe. Oh, no, okay. What are you? An elephant. Oh, never mind. Oh, no. Groot was like, what the fuck, man? Okay, well, if it only took you 5 minutes to... Okay. If it only took you 5 minutes to build, just make another one. Right? We thought Groot was small.
I am Groot.
Oh my gosh. Seeing baby Groot from this perspective is kind of terrifying. Oh no. What are these things? Oh my gosh! What is happening? Now I feel bad. Oh my gosh, that's adorable. I love this animation. It's so fun. It's so cute. Oh, Groot. Mass murderer. If I cover it, no one will know. Oh gosh. All right, next up, Groot's pursuit. These are really cute. I'm excited now. Careful. I love his pajamas. It looks like he's using an Apple Watch as a headlamp. Why does this remind me of that video game? I've never played it, but I've watched friends play it. Is it called Little Nightmares or something like that? Where you control a little person, like a very tiny person, like Groot size, through like, you know? Anyway, that's what this is reminding me of. Things crawling around. Gosh, slimy thing.
You have walked 300 steps.
I was right. It is a fitness watch.
I am Groot.
Oh. Oh my god. Dance off!
Oh no 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 no, my friend, try again! It's not step step turn, it's step step pirouette. Now, spin like this!
Use a large angular shape, quite big, strike a pose!
See, if you dance, watch my feet closely like this! And one, and two, it's all... Oh no, my boy, it's quite good!
That was my favorite one so far. God, how am I gonna rank these? I don't know. Guess we'll find out. Groot takes a bath. Oh boy. The image that they are using for this with the cucumbers on the eyes. This will be fun. Me entering a hot tub. Got the bath bomb, got the prepared. Yeah, here we go. Oh, that's a neat creature. Love the colors. Oh my gosh.
I am Groot.
You look great. Oh gosh, what kind of hairstyles are we gonna get? We're just... Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Go, just honey.
I'm Groot.
Uh-oh. No, it's all dried out. Oh. This bitch is just, like, mocking him, laughing at him. Okay. Not me thinking Groot killed him. I don't know why. All right, what's the next one? Magnum Opus. Rocket. Who was in here? Seemed like Drax, kinda. Also, this could have been done well before that, so. I don't actually know where this is placed chronologically. Oh gosh. Oh, I'm gonna have to muffle all the audio in this one because of this song.
Groot, are you okay? Groot, are you dead?
Oh, yeah, you're right there. What the? Wait,
are those the ship's fuel rod? Wait, how'd you get the walls wet and on fire?
Wait, what's that? Is that Drax?
Oh, it was Drax.
He's been looking everywhere for this. He won't shut up about it. Why does it look like a bomb went off in here?
Well,
I'm Groot.
A bomb
did go off. And don't give me that look. Don't think you're getting at us by being cute.
Oh, look how big you are.
Oh, this is very nice.
I can't stay mad at you, can I?
No.
What is that?
Is that my tail hair?
It is. Oh, gosh.
You gotta be kidding me.
It's good to see Rocket. I genuinely wasn't expecting to see anyone in these. I just thought they were going to be Groot and Groot only. So, fun. You can get it if you really want. All right. Are You My Groot? It's the next one. That's an egg. Oh my gosh. Those eyeballs are so big. Aww. Aww. Yeah, felt like that was gonna happen at some point. This guy can't relax. Oh, I mean, it's mean though. Great. One is cute. A bunch of them. Oh my gosh. Aw, Groot. Cherish the memories. Oh, I love that he didn't get upset by that last one. All right, next up is Groot. Noses around. Oh my god, the photo that they're using. That beanbag, though. I would love a beanbag that size. Relative to me. Like, I would want to be Groot size within the beanbag.
I am Groot.
He had been sitting there a long time. Crazy how the addition of a nose makes a face look so different. Yeah. Not a pleasant one. No. Yeah, no, that's not for eating. No. We'll need to teach you the manners regarding that, Groot. Nah. you discover just how nasty you've been. All is well. All is well. All right. Still disgusting, but not bothering him anymore. Oh, Groot Snow Day. I'm so excited. I feel like this might be my favorite one, just based on the title. Oh, I cannot wait for cold winter days and making hot drinks. One of my favorite things. Oh my gosh, look at this. Oh my gosh, I love it. Winter is my second favorite season after fall. Fun. Harmonica's a mouth, I love it. Oh, cute. Oh gosh. Evil snowman! Groot, what did you do? Now, he's the one that chose the parts for this snowman, so it's just his fault. No. I love it. Oh no. I love that what's important for him to save is the drink, not the ship. Why does the music right now sound like the start? I can't think of the song right now, but editor me will put it in. Good job. Now I know why we had a rocket as the head. Or well, not the head, the hat. That was my favorite one so far. Up next, Groot's sweet treat. I am Groot. I am Groot. Do, 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 do. Oh my gosh. This is way cooler than any ice cream truck I've ever seen. Well, to be fair, this is an ice cream spaceship. Oh, oh no. I am hoping he gets to have his ice cream. Oh! This is really just all of us as kids, though. What even was that? Why do you have a claw machine in your ship? What's... There you go. There's your coins. Oh no! Yay. Yep, okay, okay, okay. Groot and the Grade to Prophecy. The Watcher. What's up?
We bear witness to a monumental prophecy about to be fulfilled. Is the last seed of Dreslar usher the universe into a glorious new age. He is the chosen one. He calls himself Groot. For any wrong step, make Groot.
Watch out!
Oh dear.
Wait, are you doing that on purpose?
Totally, yeah.
I've never seen someone set on literally every single trap.
That's Groot for you. Oh, lava.
Time is of the essence. The seed is now in grave danger. Groot must... Groot. No. The seed is... That way.
Groot only cares about whatever that toy was. Bouncy ball.
Don't draw on it. Where's he going? At least he stopped effacing precious heart of... Never mind, this is worse. He must be ready to resume his mission. The galaxy's greatest hope has only minutes until it literally goes up in flames and... Can he see me?
You're so, Or maybe not.
He's just putting on a little show. The fate of the universe. What are you doing? Napping?
You're dealing with a child, Watcher. You know that, right?
About to deliver peace and happiness to the entire universe and... The ball. Just wanted the ball?
Yes.
No, there it goes. This universe is doomed.
This is why we don't rely on Groot, at least in a situation like this.
But I can't watch this.
Can't watch it either.
This can't be right. The prophecy was so clear. It said the seed, this small vessel of great potential, would sprout from this very place.
Well, maybe...
The seed is a metaphor, isn't it?
Yeah.
I know you'll make us proud.
Yeah.
Why does he keep doing that?
That was silly. It was fun, though. And that's it. We're done already. It's like 37 minutes worth, 38. All right. Those were super, super cute. I had a good time with that. The kind of smiling where like my cheeks are hurting after, because it was just silly good fun. Definitely my favorite overall was the Snow Day one, followed by, I can't decide between Magnum Opus and the Groot Sweet Treat. Groot Sweet Treat was fun. I mean, they were all good. Snow Day is my clear favorite though. I would love to know which one your favorite is. I feel like it's kind of hard to pick. They're silly and fun. And anyway, Groot's adorable. I love that Vin Diesel, Bradley Cooper came back for these. I kind of want to know what that recording session was like. Because, I mean, what? These are like maybe 3 minutes each, like 3-4 minutes, if that. I don't know. Like the Groot Noses Around one, like it says 4 minutes, but that's going to include credits and stuff. So yeah, like three minutes a piece or something like that. I don't know. That's a fun idea. I had a few of you on previous videos ask me if I would actually like put out a reaction to these. And I was like, yeah, why not? I feel like at this point, I mean, back when I started the MCU, there was a part of me that felt that maybe once I got to phase 4, there'd be certain shows that I would not bring to the channel and I would just watch on my own and maybe not even react to. But at this part, I'm so far in and haven't skipped anything that it's like, why start now? So yeah, I hope you guys had a good time watching with me. I really don't know what to say. I don't know how to properly review these. All I want to say is like, they were fun. They were cute. Made me smile. Made me laugh. My cheeks hurt. It has been a bit of a half hour bright spot in my day. And I think that that's the best way to describe this kind of stuff. So yeah, let me know your thoughts. All right, everyone, very much looking forward to your comments. Thanks again for joining me. Up next is She-Hulk. We're almost done with phase 4. There's only a few things left. And to be honest, I think that this means a lot of you were wanting me to watch the Guardians of the Galaxy Christmas special last Christmas. And I was like, no, I'm sticking to release order. Well, because I've slowed down a little bit on MCU releases, it looks like this Christmas will be the Guardians of the Galaxy Christmas special. So very excited for that. Very excited to continue. Thank you again so much for tuning in. If you're not yet subscribed, click here to do so. And if you want to watch something else of mine, click on over here. We'll see you in the next one. Until then, have a great day. Take care.